Thank you. As you see, I pull handles before I trim. I usually pull like 10 to 15 handles before I trim. So after I finish trimming, the handle will be dried enough so that I could start to attach them. it's finished. See that chattering mark. So I will set it aside and trim another pieces, and after all 10-15 pieces been finished, I will start to attach the handles. As you see that I always attach the upper part of the handle first and then it's settled. After I attached all of them, and then I start to attach the bottom part. Kind of use the needle tool to smooth the bottom part, that it's easier to reach. A little bit of water on the joint part. So I will just pour a little bit to smooth the finger mark. And then let it drop down naturally to create a nice curve. Cut the excess clay off. Before I compress, I usually give it a drip of water right by the joint. And then just use my thumb to press down the bottom. Could use a sponge to smooth a little bit. Also, you could adjust the curve a little bit, because since the handle is not too dry. So, this is one mug. Then you get another one here. Using the needle tool to smooth the joint roughness. Also, you kind of blend the clay together. Bit of water here. Use a brush to smooth the joint. Give a little bit of a slip right by the joint on the bottom part. And then smooth the finger mark. Pull a little bit. And then let it drop naturally to create a nice curve. Compress a little bit here before you cut it off. Then you cut it off. A drip of water right by the joint. Use your thumb to push down the middle and both sides. And sponge. Smooth it a little bit. Brush to smooth the top part. The handle, you can always adjust it a little bit if you like. So, this is another one mark. I will smooth the handle a little bit. Use my thumb to compress here a little bit. cut it off. A drip of water right by the joint. Smooth the joint. Bit of a sponge to help. So here comes to another mug with the a nice curved handle. So this past week I was just focusing on making mugs, making nothing but mugs. So here is the result of the mugs I made for the whole week. More mugs. I made about 100 mugs. So they are ready to bisque. Thanks for watching.